I'm an idiot. My orcs. I'm an idiot. Didn't think of just rolling under you. Hey, orcs. Let's go. Welcome back to Let's Play Paper Mario the Thousand Year War. This episode is going to be probably a bit shorter than you're expecting. Ding. But it's because we're close to the end of the chapter. And the Peach interlude and the Bowser interlude are gonna be kind of long time recording, right? So, yeah, we're not getting to the start of the day, but we are gonna get quite done. Mario, dear, what are these things? Switch for a switch. For a while. Kinkei, yo G, my name is me, Kinkei, you're burned from the glitz, but I don't even remember me. How are you doing? What, you off KOing fools I've been writing somewhere else? Still enlarging the Miley, but I'm keeping him busy. You know who it is. I gotta thank you again for convincing me to stay. You fired me up again. So are we ever gonna chill again or what? Or we're gonna meet in the ring. Careful next time you front on the K, on the King K. I'm gonna be way, 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 way better. Keeping it real, keep it real, King K. And we'll be back in the next one. All aboard, ready to hop aboard, let's go. Let's go. Let's go say hello to everyone. Oh, the waitress is in here. Or the chef. Shop guy here. We won't need any more. Let's see. The doctor's not here. Doesn't he do? Mario. I was just Ash. Life on the Isle. Great. When the sun rises, I wake, waking my sense. I took in first news of time. Very protective. But a simple bloke at me. Right? Every now and then, that was Flavio. So I was buying spits on out some bit of dribble. Training modestness instead of seasonal life. But I just turn them out. So, you gone off on the adventure? Been the suits you. Give them hooligans what for? And save them for princess. From Babatch. Quite a quiet one, this one, wouldn't you say? Is there something on the way? Shoot. Thank you! All, this, like, all you did for 3 days was save us. How can we ever thank you? Call me Mario. Everyone's safe now. So nice to you. Oh, thank you so much. You saved my life. Oh, stupid timeline. Saved my life. So did you all know this dashing fellow has been the famous Luigi all along? We'll soon arrive at Parsley Heights. Ladies and gentlemen, please purchase some more. This was shorter than I thought it was. Maybe I might be able to actually do a bit of a and maybe the back to passengers, now arriving at Parsley Heights. Please watch your steps and be sure to take all your belongings with you. Thank you for choosing the Access Express. I'm finally here, Mario. There's no time to waste. Let's find Parsley Sanctum and Professor Sand. Omelette meal. Gun traveling, Sanctum Manager. Should I just jump the lock, dear? Ah, just my dear Luigi, what are you doing on my doorstep, young fellow? So you want to sing to Andrew? Oh my, I thought you were going to sing to him. Well, yes, that is more like a hundred miles. This room must be tall. But enough charm. Shall we go inside? Why are you opening the door for us? You're the sanctum manager. But it seems we're too late. You're one step too late. We have no business to stand. Hey, don't leave without me. Oh dear, we're too late. We better go after them. Just a second, Luigi. What exactly is going on here? Speak quickly. Yes, quite rudimentary. So we're looking for the Christmas star sanctum. Oh, very, yes, very interesting. Well, no cause to worry. Christmas star safe. Yes, quite safe indeed. But still, what our rude friend stole was fortunately a red herring, a fake. The real one's somewhere in the sanctum prince just theft. However, as to the location of the real Christmas star, well, as sanctum manager, I am of course prevented from telling anyone. However, I do know where it is. Of course, you can be most certain. Yes. Besides, I am sure a junior detective like yourself will find it on your own. Now, Luigi, put you to the thrift shop. The sleuthing skills I have taught you and make me proud. I mean, it's not really much sleuthing skills. That's going to be actually really useful for the Pit of Armed Trials. We're going to have enough items to be able to deal with enemies. That means we can save items. Pardon me. We're using that in the first battle we and now enter the actual sanctum. There's a lot of dark ghouls here, but we don't actually need to fight them. It's interesting. But we don't want to actually fight them, sorry, yet. We want to actually investigate. Because there is a badge here. Okay, so I'm gonna have to
Luigi! But, of course, what happens if we've got... Of course, we got the VW emblem and the yellow emblem. Let's put them both on.
Well, Luigi!
Love it. You got a crystal star! Best crystal powers it is now, silver model and the special move showstopper. Leave showstopper and the boss stage. End the chapter! Mario hunts his crystal star and heavily didn't crackly in the fucking face. Now, only one star remains. Star Hero still does not know where it's going to be. Where could that crystal star be? And where is Peach being held? Hoping this crystal star might yield answer, and Mario and friend return to Pennington. Oh, I should have returned. Fight we get into. I mean, I could take the money, but I don't want to deal with it. So that's where it was. Earlier, nothing. Just talk to my brain. Apologies. Congratulations, Luigi. You have found the real star. So please, we will take it. I'll just put another fake one off here. Well, travel with you has been rather hectic, but I do admit, rather fun as well. I'm sure you still have a long road ahead of you, Luigi, but do not give up. They sneak off to Roadport. Saving. What's the matter with you idiots? I'm only for a fake star? That's asinine. Sorry, dude, I mean, sir. Isn't it Mario Mass to get the real crystal star? I'm gonna say, maybe? This mustache menace has nearly a crystal star now. They are mine. I can power up to my plan. Before you do, sir, I think I better tell you something. What is it, you fool? What? Are you sure? Sneak. No joke, dude. I mean, affirmative, sir, dude. That is, I'm positive, sir. Treason. Strange. Isn't it about time for Ted to call me in? Maybe he's busy. Oh, here we go. Today. Princess Peach, I have can't reach a conclusion. Conclusion? I have struggled whether to obey orders or to speak to you, and I have mostly struggled with what I should believe. Tech, you don't sound right. What's going on with you? Princess Peach, please escape this place as quickly as possible. Escape? What do you mean by that? I mean, why all of a sudden? The data you procured has been analyzed and something terrible is... No, I will not say, but I have found out everything about Sir Grotus' plan. Grotus' plan? You mean about conquering the world? Yes, and among those plans was the reason why you are being held here, according to the data. No! No way! That's impossible! I can't believe it! Yes, everything is true. That is why you must escape from here as fast as possible. How can I do that, Tech? I mean, I don't have the slightest idea where I am. I will not hide in it anymore. No, not from you. Taiya, place where you're currently imprisoned. This is the moon.
The moon? You mean the moon that hangs up in the sky at night? That moon?
That is correct.
But that's unbelievable. How in the world am I supposed to escape?
There is a way. You can escape, but you must follow my instructions exactly.
Tech, won't you know that you helped me? Won't you get in trouble?
But that is inconsequential. I would like you to be safe. That is all that matters. Tech, I am the basis of here. No one will know of your escape if I keep silent. Please don't worry about me. Escape. Escape as quickly as possible. Okay, Tech. I must inform Maya about all this before I go. This is no longer just my problem. Understood.
Hold it right there, Princess Peach.
You!
Tech, miserable machine. We all know what you're up to, traitor. Sir Grodus, I... My most paranoid moments, I never really bought my own computer with a train. Well, it doesn't really matter, but yeah, I suppose. It's better than it's not.
Monster! What are you planning to do with it?
Gah!
Only one thing to do with malfunction. Circuits connecting all the programs and data cause malfunction. Also, all the data related to physics and physics score as well. Yes, we must be absolutely sure nothing like this has ever happened. No, I am normal. There is no malfunction.
Fine, down tech.
X dot. At the same time, press the red button and size.
Got it, sir.
Tech, no! Mail sent. It says breach.
Deletion complete.
Tech! Too bad, Princess Peach. Tech is no longer with us.
No, you inhuman beast! How could you?
Princess Peach, just stop it. This is no time to be worrying about the computer. We have a very important role for you to play now. Yes, very important.
No!
What's going on here?
Just keep the Martians, the Earth people, my god.
As usual.
You're merciless!
You did it! The magic skills found a suspicious underground chamber. If it isn't on, it is on any maps. Yeah, really suspicious. Something must be there.
Long time, well done. This is where it all turns around for me, definitely.
That boy is telling me that there's a creature chamber at the moment. The area is impenetrable. We're just keeping both too many nail in there.
No brawl and drain me there. I'll blast through. Ah! Bowser, baby!
A random Luigi.
Ready to roll.
Okay,
Incredible Wars. Bowser, nothing to you. Wait, you couldn't need more super.
Cool, he's no problem. For right at home.
But where are we now?
Gracious me, look more Bowser on the wall behind you.
Hello, Kirby. Oh yeah, Crystal Star, vanished Bowser, baby.
At last we found one. Now we'll make it ours.
Freeze, chumps! Who's there? Don't tell me you don't know the famous rocker! You little punk weasel! You forget these muscles? You forget this hugeness? Don't ask me how! But you cleared my secret training facility, not to share. I even want some super freeze to come through to the good level. Good. Of course, don't mean squat. You don't count for squat in this bit, babe. The chance bell is mine. Oh, look, one double little weakling. Hi, fella. Weak? Wait, what? Well, tell me something. You ever see a weakling? Do this! Pain.
Oh, now you're sleeping.
I knew you were a weakling.
Whoa, the crystal star!
Splinter too! Oh, no. Wait, hold the phone. My mighty little Bowser, this is just glass. It's a flimflam. Fake!
What are you saying?
Use words I know. You out wandering one, the great Gonzalez has it. Oh, my aching hair. Feel the rock. I don't know anyone named Gonzalez. Stop speaking in wrinkles, you chicken nugget.
Who'd have the flag to give a crystal star?
Who?
Who? That was shorter than I expected. But that. But hey. Is that an email from your princess? Let's open it. Mario, I know where I'm being held. I'm on the moon. Yes, the moon, but floats out in space. And I've learned something even more horrifying. Your terrestrial monster spirit didn't need my... The moon, is it? Princess Peach is on the moon? It's intriguing. But why is her email in Colorado? You don't think something's happened to her, do you? Oh. Time, we're going to go to the side of the door, to the next star. Actually, well, we'll first, again, wasn't that big chunk of chunks, it's not going to be again. And then go to the top. And then go back to Frankly, and find our next trick. Probably head to the moon! Hopefully find the moon on the moon. Moon? I'll see you squares for that. Xenon and Zuma is signing.